some absolutely breathtaking scenery on this 11th stage as the peloton began to up the ante. Somewhere blue with Tom Dumoulin jumping off the front with his teammate Søren Krogh Andersen, and he would soon catch Valverde.
Very good job, Søren.
You need something?
No, we're not allowed anymore. You okay? Or?
You've got Van Froome who just attacked. So 30 seconds advantage still, Tom. Really strong, Tom. Keep pacing yourself. Keep pacing yourself. Last 4.5 kilometer is 4.6%. You're still fighting for the stage win here, eh? Strong today, Tom. Really good.
Don't go. Yes.